In the great book of John, you're warned of the day when you'll be laid beneath the cold clay.